It's time to put the burgers on the grill. Here we go. Here they are. Close the lid. Up there on the burgers, got nice grill marks. They're almost ready. And then I have to toast these buns. The meat is done. Buns are all toasted. Quick and easy homemade burgers. Everything